This is Champions Kent boxing team, trained by myself. Every Saturday and Sunday you'll see us here at the Peacock Gym. Let's take a look at what the lads are doing.
One love, one game, one desire, one flame, one bonfire, let it burn higher. I never show signs of fatigue or turn tired, cause I'm the definition of tragedy turn triumph. It's David and Goliath, I made it to the eye of the storm, feeling torn like they fed me to the lions. Before my time start to wind down like the Mayans, I show them how I got to grind down like a science. It sounds like a riot on hush, it's so quiet, the only thing I hear is my heart. I'm inspired by the challenge that I find myself standing eye to eye with. To move like a wise warrior and not a coward. You can't escape the history that you was meant to make. That's why the highest victory is what I meant to take. You came to celebrate, I came to celebrate. I hate losing, I refuse to make the same mistakes.
Mikey ran the gyms about 10 months ago. When he first came out of prison, it seemed nobody wanted to train him. And I trained with him for 10 months, and now nobody wants to get in the ring with him. It's pretty good. I take him around the gym sparring with the pros, and I get a little smirk on my face sometimes when I see him holding his own. He's done very well. He's undefeated in 3 fights, 2 stoppages, and I wouldn't want to get in the ring with him.
Mikey, how do you find going around all these different gyms, meeting new people, training good people?
It's been a blessing to meet Pete. The training that he does is immense. All I can say is he's the governor and I'm learning from the best.